Good afternoon, everyone. As we begin our closing ceremony for the first Level O Empire course of Sikkim, we are grateful to have with us President Sir Mr. Lobsang G. Tenzing, Vice President Sir Mr. Karma Gilbert.
President and respected Vice President of Sikkim Cricket Association. First of all, I just want to say thanks, Sikkim Cricket Association. What I have observed in these few days is that, you know, if you really want to improve or develop your skills and everything, first thing you need is the discipline, not only inside the field but off the field also. And that what I have observed here, that the timing, everything was on time. Not only the candidates who are participating, but also off the field, the catering and everything, each and everything was so organized. I must say ki in next 2-3 years we'll see a few of them will be in the BCCI panel. Okay? And one more thing. We are sure that now Sikkim Cricket Association has got real leadership under you, sir. This infrastructure is unbelievable. I'm telling you, unbelievable. Much better than many renowned, renowned members of the BCCI nowadays. So, and proud also that it's a historical moment for the Sikkim Cricket Association, as my brother has mentioned, that the first Level O course, and we are the part of it. So all the best candidates, cricketers, for your upcoming season. Thank you.
So every time the lunch was at on time, candidates on time, obviously the caterers on time, food excellent. You cannot have such facilities in this country. Just wait for 1 or 2 years. I feel that we say in Himachal, there the ground is very pretty. My Ranji Trophy debut as an umpire was in Himachal, but I find that this is better. This facilities or this, it's a very picturesque ground, and I'm 100% sure that after 1 or 2 years, when the dressing rooms comes here, everything will be on. It will be one of the best ground in this country. I again thank Sikkim Cricket Association to taking this that very important, that it's not the umpires or the coaches, or everything should go side by side. And I think Sikkim Cricket Association is the right hands. And I hope that these things continues, and after 2 or 3 years, we want at least see 4 or 5 coach umpires in the BCCI panel. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon, everybody. On behalf of Sikkim Cricket Association and Vice President Sikkim Cricket Association, Joint Secretary Sikkim Cricket Association, office staff, my Level O candidate, course candidates, our two teams from Gangtok, I would like to welcome the two faculty members, Mr. Lahiri and Mr. Jha, both eminent personalities in their respective field. It's been a long struggle for Sikkim Cricket Association since the last 4.5 years, and finally the ground is a reality. The courses that we have conducted over the last 1 month is a reality. And of course, I was telling Mr. Larry sir that it would not have been possible if we were not ready with the BCCI full membership. Because we were ready, we could take the lead, and we are leaps and bounds ahead of rest of the members, in the new members that have joined BCCI. One important aspect all of you must know is, today we share a fantastic relationship with BCCI, a fantastic relationship with the present government, and this is the time to take advantage. Now I am seeing that the number of people who are doing the courses, it has multiplied and it should multiply in the years to come. Because if you are serious, this is the right time. I have sent coaches for NCA camps because we share a very personal relationship with BCCI. So today, if you all also concentrate and do more work, pass O level, then go to A and whatever, this is the time that you will get advantage and you will be selected for BCCI matches also. So take advantage of the current situation, which may not last for a very long time. God knows what will happen, where it may go wrong, but current situation is very good. Now, secondly, last time there was coaches course also, now umpire. I am thinking of making in our website a resource map where each one,
very happy
you all have shown your discipline, which is something that we started doing from day one, disciplining ourselves, disciplining the players, disciplining everybody. And recently there was some indiscipline, some abuses hurled on the umpires. We have taken action, and just today they have deposited the fees, 1 day's match fee, and this kind of attitude will not go on. And I assure you, as umpires, as long as we are there, nobody will touch you, nobody will say any harsh words, and that will take it from you. So accordingly, whether it is Ranji Trophy captain or the best player in the world, to us it doesn't matter, because what matters is discipline in and off the field, and that we will not.
President sir, Vice President sir, and all the SICA executive members, executive and members, and umpire educator sir, I, Lakshmi Lepcha, on behalf of Women Umpire, would like to thank SICA executive body who had arranged such a wonderful and fruitful program, in which we had learned many things, and also it's a platform for clearing our doubts. The arrangement of accommodation by SICA was excellent and commendable. Also, I'd like to thank our two umpire educators, sir, Mr. Somnath Jha and Satyajit Lahiri, sir, for sharing us their knowledge about umpiring. And once again, thank you, sir, for enlightening us. Last but not the least, I'd like to thank both the team, Shaft Cricket Club and Alpine Cricket Club, for match experience, and scorer Mr. Anjan. Okay, thank you, sir.
I am Chandan Kumar Gupta, gazing West Sikkim. On behalf of all the first batch of umpire panel of SCA, I am here to thank all the members who have been involved in this program. Firstly, I would like to thank all the executive members of Sikkim Cricket Association for providing us the platform to learn and get knowledge for the course of the umpire. Secondly, I would like to thank our guest umpires, Sir Satyajit Lahiri sir, Somnath Jha sir, for providing us the platform and also sharing us the knowledge, teaching us the laws of MCC. We are in the course of the days, we have forgot a lot of things, but it was possible to revive, to get all proper information from